Ah, my lambkin. You've completed your final trial. And with this, you are a formal inductee. A knight who will assist Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood, in the establishment of a new dynasty. Now, give me your finger. This noble blood will be an immutable badge of honor once it settles inside of you. Oh, good heavens. Clench your teeth or something. Never forget that feeling of agony, for it is what binds you to Luminary Moog, to all of us. You have the sweetest scream, Mamkin. Oh, another thing. You should have this. A medal granted by the new Moguin dynasty. With the power to grant audience with Luminary Moog. I've gone out of my way to provide one to you. But you mustn't use it just yet. The meeting must wait until the Moguin dynasty commences. Luminary Moog yet slumbers beside the divinity. We must endure a little longer. Ah, it is trying. But we must be patient. One day you will be elevated. Deserve. Right, my lambkin?
Meaning to ask, would you like to enter my service?
I see bright things in your future, stout warrior.
Enter into my service and learn the workings of the Erdtree's true order. And who knows? Perhaps sometime down the line, the grace of gold will return to those tarnished eyes of yours. What say you? A fine accord, is it not? Very well indeed. I knew I saw something in you. I shall await you at my fort. We shall hold the ceremony for your knighting there, I think. I see great things ahead of us. We are truly by the Erdtree blessed. Right then, time for me to head to the fort. I've much to do. First, I'll have to re-establish communication with the demi-humans.
You, is it? I suppose you must have seen it by now, yes. The sorry state of my fort? Oh, indeed, it is a foul fate for a land to be without a ruler. One must be found, with haste, and not that awful Godric, but a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Lymgrave. I'm sorry to have lifted your hopes, but I haven't the authority to raise you to knighthood as things stand. The great Kenneth Height issues his sincerest apology. But now, I must begin my search post-haste for a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Lymgrave. I must begin my search post-haste for a true and
No, how could I say that? Father has all-
And now...
Is that ash? I can smell the ancient storm in it. My thanks. I'll gladly take it. I'm not like Roderica. I don't feel the presence of spirits, let alone see them. Still, this ash, it reminds me of my first hawk. Thank you. In this ash, I can smell the ancient storm. It reminds me of my first hawk.